The heat today was the big story. We broke records in Pueblo and tied records in Colorado Springs. Here's a look at your high temperatures. 70s and 80s. Can you believe that we are quickly approaching the end of October? And if you're a fan of the heat, then you're going to love tomorrow, because tomorrow we're keeping it around. We have a chance of hitting the records again tomorrow afternoon. All we have to do is hit 79 degrees in Colorado Springs and 87 degrees in Pueblo, both of those records dating back to 1959. And I think we're going to do it. Low temperatures tonight dropping into the 40s, but then check out your high temperatures hitting 79 in Colorado Springs and 87 in Pueblo. Of course, if we warm up any further than that, we'll break those records. Temperatures falling just short of the 90-degree mark in Lamar tomorrow afternoon. We will see some breezy pockets, but winds remaining relatively light through tomorrow afternoon, even across the mountains. West of the interstate, we're expecting highs tomorrow to be in the 60s and 70s. A beautiful day to spend some time outside if you haven't picked out your pumpkin yet. Tomorrow, not necessarily feeling fall-like, but should be a great day to get outdoors. Skycast isn't showing any cloud cover as we head through the day tomorrow, so with the exception of one or two clouds passing by the state, I think we are expecting clear skies. We are going to keep the warmth going through the weekend. Sunday will drop off the temperature slightly, but we'll still stay in the mid-70s, so another great day. We kick up the wind Sunday afternoon, and that's ahead of our next storm system that moves in, and you can see what it does with your temperatures on Monday, dropping them by about 20 degrees. So you may need your air conditioner this weekend, but come Monday, maybe reaching for the heater. 54 degrees is all we get to. Temperatures feeling a bit more seasonal as we head through next week. A slight chance to get a few raindrops as that cooler air rushes in Monday afternoon. Otherwise, we are expecting a very dry 7-day forecast. Pueblo tomorrow, 87 degrees. We'll hit 82 then on Sunday. We'll drop the temperatures to 62 degrees on Monday with just a 10% chance for some very light rain moving through Monday afternoon. We're going to keep those 60s in place as we head through the week. Halloween, 68 degrees, looking very nice for all the trick-or-treaters. No need for an umbrella or snow boots this year. I think we're looking for a dry Halloween. Canyon City, 84 degrees tomorrow, 76 on Sunday. A great weekend again to spend some time outside. Monday, maybe not the best day to spend time outside. Looking pretty windy, and we're going to drop those temperatures, which will be a bit of a shock to the system, especially considering how warm we've been. We'll keep the temperatures feeling more October-like through next week, sticking around the 60s in Canyon City. Teller County, 70 degrees tomorrow, 64 on Sunday, and then we drop it to 47 degrees on Monday. Monday, a chance for a rain-snow mix around Teller County. Certainly not expecting anything in the way of accumulation, but something that we'll monitor. Check out those overnight lows, dropping to well below freezing Monday night and again Tuesday night. So if you haven't done so yet, now is your reminder. Get your sprinklers blown out this weekend. That would be a great thing to do to take advantage of the nice weather, because that colder air is on the way. Yeah. It moves in next week. But, you know, we'll get a couple of days where it feels, I mean, almost like summer.
Yeah.
And then next week it should feel more like the season that we're in. More like it should be the end of October.
Yeah, if we can get one more weekend out of it, there we go.
I like that.
Yeah, I like it.
Hey, thanks.
Thanks, Rachael.
Well, something happened. You may have seen